people, and welcome to a special edition of Triple V.
Prepare yourself for our highlight show, where we take a look at our favourite moments and artists from 2014.
First up, it's the video Stevie Vick and I loved more than any other.
The wonderful Sia released Chandelier back in May last year, and the video has racked up 330 million hits so far.
Originally written for Rihanna, the video also featured dancer Maddie Ziegler and turned her into a little star.
She was a guest on countless shows and won the hearts of everyone with this amazing video.
However, we here at Triple V decided to ignore Maddie's calls and actually track down the dancer that missed out on the role.
I would have to describe my style. A bit ballet mixed with breakdancing. I have met Maddie, but to be honest with you, I don't know what the big deal is. You know, I nearly got cast as Billy Elliot, but I didn't want it. Her style, stolen. She's been watching me for years. Do I think the director made the right choice in picking Maddie? Not a chance. I'm one of the best dancers in the world, and no one's noticed. If I saw Sia in the street, I'd stop her, I'd be like, Sia, if Maddie bust her ankle or her kneecaps, can I have a go on stage? Because I know I'm a better dancer, and she knows it as well.
In the era of the booty video, there's only one artist who ruled.
She's the original, the twerker that all twerkers twerk up to.
The mum of the bum.
After Nicki Minaj dropped Anaconda, she employed the skills of rival rapper Iggy.
They meant what they said, and they said what they meant. Here's Booty.
We were honoured when we got the behind scenes video access to the shoot. All right, Iggs, how's things?
Not too bad, mate.
You been working out?
A bit, yeah. There's a lot of competition going around. You gotta stay on the game, mate.
You heard about Miley Cyrus wearing that fake bum?
She needs to grow up, mate, you know, get some class.
Makeup call in too.
Back to the grindstone, mate.
For me, 2014 was one artist's year. Unlike any other pop star, she excelled in everything that she did. She was brilliant at everything.
Yeah, we get it, Steve.
Her songs, excellent. Her videos, simply awesome. Her looks, faultless.
Right, so I'm guessing this is Foxes we're talking about, yeah?
Absolutely, sure. On the subject of Foxes, a highlight of last year was when she got the chance to meet her biggest fan at the Q Awards. I'm the biggest fan.
Well, I'm a massive fan of yours, and one of your videos I see that you like to start food fights.
Yes.
I was wondering if I gave you here a snack pack of pork pies, if you'd be willing to start a food fight in the Q Awards. Let's go, lob, lob, lob. I'll just blame it on me, that'll be fine.
So much trouble.
The Q Awards worked out pretty well for you, didn't it, Steve?
Yep. Yes, it did, Shy. You know, a lot of people tend to freeze in front of celebrities. Not I. You know, I live it every day. Red carpets are my natural home.
Yeah, sure. The latest Hunger Games film was one of the most anticipated movies of the year.
With it came a soundtrack curated by Lorde with her single Yellow Flicker Beat.
We loved the film, we loved the song, we loved the video. But what we loved more was our very own superfan, Steve Hind.
I never wanted any of this. I never wanted to be in the games. I just wanted to save my sister and keep Peter alive.
Peter! 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 Peter!
Hollywood, you know where to find me.
Viva!
Vivo!
Vivo!
Yeah.
I know this. It's with aloe vera.
That's a plant. One of Vic and I's favourite videos from last year has to be Time from Jungle. As a semi-professional dancer, it was just great to get back on that dance floor doing what I know and love.
Girls, come on, don't mess around, let's go dance.
What?
Yeah?
What?
That's your lot.
We will be here every single week without fail, bringing you the latest in artists, music and news, so do not be strangers.
Watch all the videos from this show on Vevo and look out for the latest vintage and vision shows.
We also have Twitter too, if you didn't know, so tweet us at Vevo_UK. And let us know what you got for Christmas under that special little tree of yours.
That was quite good.
See ya!